Alright. Hey everyone, it is Courageous Braveheart, and welcome to The Walking Dead. Where we last left off, we gave Chucky cheese, some alcohol, and we spoke with Ben. There was a weird tone going there. I didn't quite get it. I feel like I missed something there. And then we gave a haircut to Clementine and taught her how to use a gun.
Can you just leave me alone?
Sorry, Ken. I didn't know you had such a problem there.
Hey, it'll be good to get to the water.
The water. Wait, Chuck? Did Chuck actually say that? Alright.
Are there any maps up here? Just want to look over one with Clem so she has a lay of the land once we get to Savannah.
Well, we can't get to it. He really doesn't seem to care.
Yeah.
Let's talk about the pass.
Keeping my pass from you all.
Doesn't matter a lick to me. Fuck. Just gotta move forward.
Okay. Kenny is certainly taking this pretty well, sorta.
Chuck wanted to know if you needed a drink.
He's got some.
Yeah.
I don't remember Chuck saying if Kenny wants a drink.
That'd help.
At least I can finally get this. Now we got the map. Whoa!
Thanks.
Hi! Some bourbon really helped you? He came back real fast. How you doing, Ben?
Hey, Ben.
See ya.
See ya.
To be expected. Yeah. Why the hell is that even there?
It was me.
What?
Huh?
What?
I was the one giving the bandits supplies.
What? Now it's suddenly coming into picture.
It's all my fault.
Oh my god.
Jesus, Ben.
I know. They said they had my friend, that he was with
them. Just stop.
What friend?
Fuck. Can we even trust you?
Yes.
Why'd you have to go and tell me that?
I just...
No. Just don't tell anybody. You can't take any of it back, so don't.
Okay.
It's a good idea. You shouldn't tell anybody else. But it's really eating it at him, obviously. Alright, here's the map. Clement.
Hey, Clement.
That's not an actual... Well, that's a weird name when you think about it. Clement.
I want to talk about Savannah.
Me too.
Unless it's your... If it's your name, then I apologize. It actually... Then Clement is just slightly a weird name to me.
Thing is, you and I, we're a team, you know? And a team needs a plan. Aside from everyone else, when this train stops, you and I should know exactly what we're doing.
Oh boy.
A plan. I like it.
Good.
She's adorable.
A plan. I like it.
Okay, so...
We need to help find a boat. It's our best bet at safety.
Okay, but we'll be in Savannah, and my parents were in Savannah.
Oh, yes.
No,
but
I don't care about safety. I care about finding them.
Okay.
Okay, we'll look for them.
Really?
Yes, of course. I'm sorry. Let's look at the map. If we can figure out where they were, we can start there.
Okay, let's.
Looks like we'll come right through town if there's nothing on
the
tracks.
I remember way back in like one of the first parts. I think it was in the first part, where on the message machine, something went wrong, I think. I think they're dead.
They always stay in the same
place. I hope they're not.
It's,
I wonder if her parents had any specialized jobs that feature weapons, or some way of protecting themselves. Like karate!
They've got really tasty desserts. It's called the,
M&M?
Is this it? The Marsh House?
Yes, that's it!
What? So we'll MM? Marsh
yes.
House?
You think we have a good plan?
I think it's very
Marsh
good.
House is MH.
Can I tell my parents? You know.
Tell parents about... shit.
Sure. Go ahead. Alright. How do you feel?
Tell them about what?
Good. Better.
I missed something.
I'm glad we have a plan.
Shit. I hope it wasn't something really bad.
I guess we should see how far.
Oh, shit! Hold on, everybody!
Whoa. Oh, God, that's loud. Wow, that hurt my ears. And he and Kenny can shout. Holy shit. Wow. Oh, you have got to be kidding me. A tanker? What kind of tanker has a double... Exactly what I'm thinking.
Maybe we could walk?
No.
That's fucking stupid, Ben. I'm just saying.
I don't know. I ain't got much experience with y'all's fortitude, but we could probably deal with that. We got a goddamn train.
That thing's not full of milk, Charles. It's gas or diesel. Something that's going to explode.
It could come in
you
handy.
You gotta get a hold of yourself. This a crew here.
Oh, dear. You're pissing him off, aren't you?
Shit. This?
Yo, you keep screaming like that and you're going to get your face chewed off.
Are you guys going to be trouble? Because we could have just kept walking.
Well...
Could be. Who are you?
Two people who have a strategic position on you.
Come on, hon. Let's give these guys a break.
We'll see.
You guys got a problem with your train?
Yeah, you're standing right in front of it.
Dude, it's a wreck. It's not so bad from up here. Send your buddy up to have a look.
Anything goes sideways up there, we won't let them escape.
I appreciate that, Kenny. I think...
If I come up there, you better not be murderers or thieves.
I guess you'll have to find out.
Yeah, that doesn't help your case.
A group of guys is what we need.
They're what you think we need. We're doing fine.
For now. What about when...
Stop it.
I can hear you.
I'm Omid.
Lee.
Krista. What's the deal with the train?
We're driving it.
Oh, man.
Well...
Hey, I'm not gonna bullshit you. Our group is a little fucked right now. We had a bite victim, then his mom took her life, and before that, just...
It's okay.
Oh, shit! God damn, you guys have a kid!
What are you doing?
What the hell?
Do you know how long it's been since I've seen
What
a kid?
Is with this guy?
Shit.
Why is What's he so name? Energetic?
Clementine.
Oh, so he gets to swear.
This is great! See? Things are looking up.
What is with
You're
this guy?
Dad. He down there?
It's that obvious?
To me.
And no, he's not down there.
Huh. What's your story?
Well...
I came across Clementine alone. First day all of this happened. We've been together ever since.
And everybody down there, they're cool?
Kenny lost his wife and kid.
Man, how long ago?
What time is it?
I don't know, four?
Maybe 2 hours ago.
God damn.
We're sorry for anything that's happened to you guys. The train is awesome, though.
That tank is your real problem. We'll help you with it, but if we see anything we don't like, we're moving on down the road, alone.
We'd appreciate the help.
Can't just blast through it, I guess.
If you could get it
oh,
down,
come on. Everyone's thinking of driving through this thing.
We'll start there.
We'll come down and settle in and see if we can help.
Alright. FRS. Does that stand for like a fire truck? I don't think it looks like a fire truck. Maybe it's a safety thing. Oh, tape! I think that's tape.
That's about the only useful thing in here.
Okay. The stop signs you could use to stop cars. Oh, hang on.
I figured.
Okay. Federal Rescue Service. Oh, okay. FSD. I think. Sorry. FRS. How the fuck did I screw that up?
It's empty.
Of course! Well, this is going well. How did you even get here?
There's no way I'm pulling anything apart down there.
Well, we could use the monkey wrench. Where the heck did my axe go? Didn't I used to have an axe? Well, this is not good. We need to figure out something to do here. And obviously we need a way to do it. Let's speak with you, I guess. You might have an idea.
Let's go talk to your people, man.
Oh, me?
What?
What is with this guy? I like his attitude, sort of, but it's also making me kind of suspicious.
Not big on welcomes.
It's a thing.
Like I said, it's been a bit of a day.
We just wanted to say hi and say your train is pretty cool.
But we're not looking for charity.
We could help you guys, though.
The plan is to cut that tanker down and be on our way.
Seems like plan enough to me.
You want to start in on that tanker?
I'll get to know the girl for a minute, if you don't mind.
And why don't I show you how this thing works, in case something happens?
You really can?
It's probably for the best. Someone might want to have a look inside of that station back there, too.
Sounds great. Let's do this thing.
Well, there's a lot of things we need to do. And I'm gonna say that we need to do so much for it. I don't know, where'd they go? Ah, there they are.
I guess it's good Glenn's got a woman to talk to.
Okay. Women talk. I guess. Damn, he's just... I was wondering where the heck that music was coming from. I thought he was part of the game, but nope, this is actually Chuck.
I'm glad someone's managed to keep the spirit.
Oh, gosh. There's Kenny up there. Speaking with Krista. I think that was her name. And now we need to do something. I guess we need to figure out a way to cut this thing down.
More big shit to move. This would create one hell of a fireball if we tried to blast through.
I suppose that would be legit, but we do need to figure out a way to get it down, or pull it up. The plan is to cut it down, except there isn't something to really cut it with. All I got is a monkey wrench, and some tape. I think it's tape. It could be just some safety wrap thing. What the hell is he doing? Hey! Okay. That was weird. Why the fuck is he standing there? I need to go see him. I want to know what the hell he's doing. Oh, God. Is this the way up to get up there? That's good grammar. Alright. So...
Have you two made it this far?
We should talk to them.
Dangerously normal.
Krista doesn't let us join groups, and I'm a fucking scrapper.
I got the feeling she takes care of you.
Please. I've saved her ass hundreds. Tens. Sometimes.
Okay. So you're still learning.
The ropes? Can't be too hard, right?
There are a lot of levers I can't wait to use.
I said if something were to happen to me.
Maybe we can drive in ships.
We'll see.
How long since you've been home?
Like 6 months. We were on the road for a while, and then, you know.
That's rough.
I wonder if he's a Georgia guy.
The cat is gonna be pissed.
Talk to you later.
Apparently he has a cat. Back outside. Let me out. There we go. That took a second. Alright, well, I guess we'll go see Ben. Crap, it's been so long since I played this game. Yes, and I forget his name. That's nice. Thon and Schlark Schutz? What? What are these words? I've never seen these.
It's too dark otherwise.
Stop it. Stop talking. We're wasting time. Apparently there's a time limit.